everyone.
Hey.
This is Janai. Yes. If you saw my vlog about the haircut and BeautyCon event, you remember her because she was my twin.
Yeah,
in that video. Yes, she had pink hair. And today, because I struggle doing my own color in my hair, I'm not able to do that so far, and it's been almost 3 weeks since I cut my hair off. So I asked her on Instagram, hey, what's up, how you doing? I saw that you do vlogs too, so do you mind teaching me how to do my color, like my hair color by myself, if I'm in the house? And she said yes, and she's here today with us.
So I'm gonna be dyeing my hair blue this time. It's gonna be a really light blue. So I'm just gonna show you guys how to do that. Cause it's really easy. You can do it at home on your own. So yes, I'm gonna be doing today.
It's so funny that you said blue because that's exactly the next color that I have in my mind.
Really?
Like baby blue, yes.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
So that's amazing. Let's see how it's gonna look.
Yep.
I'm gonna have a better idea of how it's gonna look on me too.
Yeah.
So thank you. Hey.
Okay.
That's good. So tell me, what is the first step, or all right, what are the first steps?
Okay, so first of all, I'm gonna be using this color today. This is from Kiss. It's Metallic Sky. So it's gonna be a light blue because, you know, I'm like, I don't want any like really, really dark hair. So it is a semi-permanent dye. I like to dye my hair with semi-permanent dye because I change my hair color so much that like if I do a permanent, that doesn't make any sense. So if you use these,
and it can damage your hair as well, right?
Semi-permanent? Semi-permanent's not gonna damage your hair as much as a permanent dye will.
Okay, yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
So that's why you use...
Yeah, that's another part of the reason. So as you keep washing it and stuff like that, it will fade. But I mean, you know, it doesn't, you know, it's not really like fade too much. So yeah, that's what I'm using. Okay, so the first thing that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take some leave-in conditioner and I'm just gonna spray that all through my hair and then comb my hair out. This leave-in conditioner, I'm gonna just spray that all over.
And if you need help, let me know.
Okay.
For that. Did you learn how to do this on YouTube, or you were just one of those who likes experiments, and, you know, like your little lab?
I mean, I think I did learn on YouTube, but using these types of dyes like these, or like the brand Adore, mm-hmm, they're so easy because you just put them on and you just like leave them on for 15 minutes and then
did you hear that? Take notes, okay?
Yeah.
Write it down. How about cutting? Like how long do you go, or how long do you stay without cutting?
That makes sense. I usually just cut my hair before I'm about to do something. So
okay.
Like BeautyCon, I'm like, okay, let me get a haircut for that.
Okay.
Yeah,
so if there's no like, okay, good. I think that's a good time.
How long do you go for that?
Well, I'm very new at this, as you can see.
Yeah.
But
oh, yeah, you just got it.
My barber told me that that should go between 2 and 2 weeks.
Yeah.
And I feel like that's okay, because I realized that since I cut the hair, it grows like super fast.
I know.
It's actually a good timing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Alright guys, so you can use gloves if you want, but because it's not permanent, it's not gonna stain, so I usually don't use gloves, so that's okay. And then basically what you're gonna do is so easy, you just, you know, put it in your hand or or put it on your head and you just, you know, wanna make sure it's all over it. Also make sure that it's all the way at the roots, because there's been times where I've done this and then it'll just get on the top and then I'll rinse it out and then the roots are still blonde. So
that's why it's important to have a mirror in front of you. As you can see, we changed the set.
Into
the bottom of
the mirror.
Oh, and that is blue. So let's get right here.
So yeah, I can see how blue it
is. Color.
But usually, some dyes, when you put them on your hand or in your hair, it won't come out exactly how. Like, this looks really dark right now, but it's gonna come out a lot later.
And that's exactly how you do when you're at home.
Yeah.
Just like that.
Yeah.
And she has makeup on, like, as you can tell, right? She's not even worried.
No.
She's you. this.
Okay.
I'm here learning everything.
How does your professional hair status
do it? Honestly, we spend so much time talking about other stuff that sometimes I don't even realize like what they're putting in my hair only afterward. But for example, with me it was different because it was my first time doing that. Mm-hmm. So it has been probably like 3 weeks as I mentioned before. Mm-hmm. And for the very first time they had to bleach it 3 times.
Yeah, that's how many times I bleach mine.
Yeah, yes. And then they apply the color, like a darker pink. Mm-hmm. But we basically removed super fast. Mm-hmm. In order to get this baby pink. Okay. It's almost done. She gonna be baby blue head. Yeah, right there. On the side as well. I'm gonna help you. Yep. She just told me that she can do this even if she's sleeping. That's how comfortable you are, like doing your hair color.
Yes.
Okay, sis. I'm gonna take notes. Sure.
Alright, so I left it in for about 15 to 20 minutes, so now I'm just about to wash it out.
Ta-da! And that's the final result.
Yes, this is how it looks once I just washed it out. I didn't style it or anything yet.
And it was like a 10-minute process.
Yeah. It's very fast, very fast.
Super fast. You can use gloves if you want to, but it won't really damage your skin because it's not a permanent color. But I mean, we advise you to use gloves.
Yeah,
right. Yeah.
But see, just how my hands look.
Exactly, and mine too, right? Because I helped her, and now I need to get a new manicure. So yes, use gloves. What else? Shampoo and conditioner that we used today is from Wella.
Yeah, that's how Wella.
Yes, this is the shampoo. This is the conditioning here. You can find on Amazon or probably any good beauty support
like
store.
Sally's as well.
There's one on 35th and 8th Avenue, Manhattan. Maybe 35. You can find that there. Here's the color. Kids color from Express.
Yeah, that's right. Sky. The color is K32.
And this was our first one.
Yeah,
right?
This is the leave-in conditioner that I use.
Thank you once again for teaching me.
Yes, guys, it's so easy.
Our subscribers, how to do our hair color at home. It's simple. You know what to do now. I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to leave your comments, like, share with your
subscribe.
Friends, and family. Subscribe.
Yep.
And we see you soon.
Bye.
Bye-bye.